an NET Television production.
Funded by the Nebraska Arts Council.
Making art is probably have to have a sense of adventure. Otherwise, I think artists would have a hard time to go any place. I still remember when I started ceramics, I couldn't handle anything. Everything, I thought I had a great idea in my mind, but what I see, what I'm making in front of my eyes, a disaster. So there was a gap. Huge gap between my idea and my technical ability. So, and then as you do it, you grow with it and it gets closer and closer to your idea and your technical ability, and then finally you almost got the whole thing. Then you want to have another conceptual challenge. Easiest way and very few way that you could have that is to increase the size. So if you're making 5 foot piece and then start making 7 foot piece, the technical difficulty and all other things are completely different. So it's not only technical challenge, it's a challenge of your attitude, how to deal with unknown thing. And then try to find something you've never seen.
I've done much more dangerous stuff than this. So.
I sometimes talk about spiritual scale, which doesn't have anything to do with a tape measure like 2 feet or 10 feet. Just spiritually, you get drawn into the piece and then you forget about all of these conventional relationships and then just become the piece itself almost.